Hello, I am Ahmed Nath, a founder of Patterson Energy, an exciting new startup in the social impact space. This project was born out of our passion for the environment, and we saw that plastic waste accumulating in dump yards, rivers, and oceans posed a threat to the environment. As you know, plastic waste takes over 500 years to biodegrade and is toxic to the environment. India's highest court has called this a ticking time bomb. Homogeneous and high-quality plastic waste is often recycled, but a heterogeneous mix of waste plastic or high filler material needs a different solution and processing. And this is the space we specialize in. Research on this venture started about 7 years ago, and we incorporated the company in 2016 after the initial R&D. Our thermochemical depolymerization technology processes most plastic waste, such as low-density polyethylene, that is loose plastics, which make up about 70% of waste plastics in the dump yards, high-density polyethylene, polypropylene, and polystyrene. The output of our process consists of pyro oil, inert gases, and carbon char, each of which has a value, and none of this is wasted. The quality of our output pyro oil is higher than that of conventional fuels, since this has negligible sulfur content. Our energy efficient process uses the byproduct gases back into the process to keep the process heat on. The other byproduct, carbon char, also has a good calorific value. We built our first 5-ton per day plant near Chennai, which we currently use as an R&D plant. The Indian Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, has been stressing on the need for workable and scalable solutions to this problem, which has affected the world. Our first commercial project was under the Prime Minister's prestigious Clean India effort called the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, where we were selected to build a 6-ton per day plant at Mathura. We built this plant after a thorough technical due diligence and approval by Engineers India, a premier engineering government organization, primarily catering to oil refining companies. Engineers India has also funded 59% of the cost of this $1.3 million project by way of a CSR grant. Ours is a zero effluent, zero discharge, and we have obtained international certifications for high quality materials used in manufacturing. Our process has also been certified non-hazardous by the HACCP Council of India. The fact that we were able to get the approval of the Pollution Control Board to set up this plant in the Taj Trapezium zone with stringent norms is testimony to the clean and green aspects of our technology. We have also signed up with the TU Berlin and two Indian universities for helping us in improvement of the technology. We are an authorized waste recycler for the Corporation of Chennai. After the success of our Mathura project under the Clean India effort, the central government is planning about 40 such projects under the scheme, some with much higher capacities over the next 3 to 4 years. Many state governments also are planning similar projects in their respective states. Governments across the world have started incentivizing solution providers, and the Indian government is also working on a system for plastic credits, similar to the carbon credit system, through a framework of extended producer responsibility. As part of the EPR regulations, corporates, including companies like Reliance, Hindustan Unilever, Pepsi, and ITC, and many more, have been mandated to ensure processing of post-consumer plastic waste generated. Many international companies have been in touch with us, the most recent being River Recycled, a Finnish company having global operations. We have built up an excellent traction and have been approached by many multinational companies and fast-moving consumer good companies, besides bulk waste recycling companies. We have so far invested $1.5 million in this venture, and we are raising another $2.5 million to set up the infrastructure and working capital, and the attached pitch was made for it for venture capital investors. A notable aspect is that the government-owned Indian Oil Corporation, India's largest commercial oil company, would be testing our pyro oil for the possible bulk purchase agreement from our forthcoming plants that we plan to set up for clients over the next few years. To sum up, we expect the project to have significant positive impact on the environment and help solve the huge problem of plastic waste pollution. Considering that the technology has been tested and implemented with two plants of commercial capacity, and with the backing of organizations such as yours, we can continue to refine the technology to make it world class. Thank you.